Life pod 2, coordinates attached. We're way past our safe depth and bleeding O2. We'll have to swim for the surface, but it's 500 meters straight up. We'll make for the rendezvous and keep you posted. Out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
You know, I highly doubt that you swam 500 meters up to the surface. Not even gonna lie. Well, anyways, that gives us another thing to do today. But before we get into things, during like the gap, I guess, in between episodes, I've been gathering materials and other things. I haven't built anything, so don't worry. We're gonna build some things today before we get at stuff. First thing is that I went ahead and gathered all the shit that we needed for the Cyclops. Since that was gonna be a lot of titanium hunting, I just decided to go do it myself. Yeah, there's other things I want to build as well, but first we'll build the Cyclops. About time we fucking got this motherfucker.
Cannot build here. Must be constructed in deep the water.
Fuck. What do you mean? That's some pretty deep ass motherfucking water, but can I pick it up? Alright. Go a little bit over this way, I guess. Whoop. Go. Now this has got to be enough.
Cannot build here.
Are you fucking kidding me? There's no way. How fucking deep do you need it? Unless they changed how big this fucking ship is, I'm pretty sure that it's gonna fit. If it doesn't fit here, I don't know how, like, we're gonna have to go in the middle of the fucking ocean to fucking build this thing. Although technically everything around us is the middle of the ocean, but just deeper. You know? Out of the reef, I guess. Is a better way of explaining. Yeah, I've never piloted one of these, but yeah, I'll figure it out. Can't be that hard. There we go. Fucking decent. That's awesome. This really marks the beginning of our journey, really.
Captain, all systems online.
Because this is going to help us progress a lot. Of course, you know what we got to do. You got to black it out. Submarine name. We'll just call it Cyclops for now. Hopefully that's how you spell that. What are like the accent colors? Because that's usually what I've been making the name of the ship. Oh. So it doesn't have any. I guess we could make one of the stripes like a light blue to go with the lights, and then make the name a light blue. I feel like that'd look pretty schmexy. Please let me in. Did I bring the engine? Yeah, the engine thingy. What is the crush depth of this thing? Like, at a base model, I guess? No upgrades? 500 meters. Okay, well, that's not necessarily amazing, since our Seamoth can already do that. Let's get a light blue. Like, maybe that? And maybe a stripe of light blue? Those look like two different blues. We'll check out what it looks like real quick. Okay. Feel like that's a little bit too much blue for my liking. What is the second stripe? Try this second stripe first. Second stripe. Alright. That looks like about the same, I'd say. What's up, bud? That does not look like blue. No, we'll just keep all the stripes black, I guess. And then the little hints of light will be our blue accents. I feel like that's a good idea. Well, you know, that's another thing that we could do, actually, is... Oh, my bad. We could... get that MK2 depth module. Unless, technically, I think we have to get the MK1, because there's no depth module in here. Glass steel ingot. Yeah, we could do that. We can definitely do that. I'm pretty sure we can do that. Let's see. I'm pretty sure I got lithium here, and I'm pretty sure I got some titanium ingots as well.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
You know, I just realized that says tit ingot. yeah, that's an interesting name. Good, I can't believe I didn't fucking notice that. That's funny. You need two, right? I think so. Yes. And I would like to say that we have rubies. Am I 100% sure on that? Well, we got enough. We don't got a lot. We got so many diamonds, though, when I went looking for lithium. There was another thing that I wanted to build while we were here. Oh, yeah. I remember. I think we need... four of these. I think that's what we need. Yes. Wait. We needed glass. Never mind. I don't need quartz. Pretty sure I have glass here. The exact amount. Decent. You know, it's kind of... No, it's kind of making the room very cluttered.
Select carefully which life forms you bring on board. They may also be studying you.
Okay. Yeah. I don't necessarily know if that's the best. No, it actually kind of looks cool, not gonna lie. The thing is, I don't think I could put it here because of this. Oh yeah, I made a coffee machine as well. And up here is my bedroom, so it's kind of the one spot we can do it. But yeah, we got that now. It's making this room very hard to maneuver around, but whatever. Anyways, back to what we were actually supposed to be doing here. I think I moved the modification station up here. Is that not where? Is it in here? It could also definitely be in the submarine. That is what I'm thinking. Oh. Did that turn off the floodlights? Yeah, it did. Okay. I can tell whether they were really on or not. Fire extinguisher. There we go. How hard is it to necessarily make the second one? Because if we could make the second one right off the bat, that'd be pretty fucking nice. That would also be very nice to have, but I do not have crystalline sulfur. Neither do I even know where to find that. Neither do I have nickel ore. So that is off the table. Never mind. The fuck am I doing? Oh yeah, my bad. Gotta put this bad bitch in there. Okay, now it's 900. I think that's what the prawn suit does without any upgrades. That's cool. You know, since that is 500 meters, I think that we could just take the sea moth. But also, I feel like we could just take Cyclops just to test her out. But also, I'm pretty sure that way is Come on. No! Oh, shit. Pretty sure that way is a Reaper Leviathan area, so I don't necessarily want our submarine to get fucked up already. Come on, that's gotta be close enough to dock. Are you fucked? God fucking damn it. You know, I also need to build the arms for this fucking thing before it becomes super. Come on! Ugh, fuck. This is fucking ridiculous. Come on. Got this. There we go. Don't know why that couldn't have fucking worked before. How hard is it to make one of the arms? I could definitely make the drill arm. I don't think we necessarily need it right now. Oh, this was the other thing that I wanted to build. We technically don't need to build it right now, but I kind of want to anyways. So before we head out, we'll do that real quick. I don't necessarily know how deep you need the water to be. I would like the launch pad a little closer to Henry, or my bad for calling him Henry. Fucking the life pod. Okay. Right there should be good. We'll listen to this while I'm getting shit. Me. I'm pretty sure that was one of the warpers talking. You notice last episode, I feel like they are really starting to hunt for me real fucking hard. Because what the fuck am I looking for? Oh yeah, the thingy. I need two of these. Two tit ingots. And four pieces of lead. Because if you notice last episode, they're starting to really, like... There's starting to be a lot of them, to say. But it's simple.
Cannot build here. Must be constructed in deeper water.
Go off with the deeper water, man. Let's move the old Cyclops somewhere else. Just drop the fucking launch thing right here.
All systems online. Engine powering up.
No, I should probably do a UE just to have her facing towards the way we need to go. Yeah, we're fine. I think. I don't know what I'm possibly getting close to hitting. It could be our moon pool. Yeah, that's probably what it was. Menacing fucking horn. Okay. Now, I also need to stop saying, like, whenever I'm editing my fucking... Where am I going? Whenever I'm editing my videos, I just... Like, Jesus Christ, guy, how many times can you say, in one fucking video? Lot, apparently. Okay, let's hurry up and fucking get this done. It's already been 20 minutes and I've done nothing but ramble on about fucking bullshit and do nothing. Usually she has something to say when I'm building stuff. I guess not this time. A just noticed we have, like, no fucking water and stuff, so we're gonna have to pack up on some food before we scoot, scoot, skedaddle. Nice. Now this is where we're gonna build our fucking spaceship to get off this fucking bloody thing. Now I can also build that, but it's not necessarily important. I'm getting a little ahead of myself. But whatever. Let's grab some food. Grab some peepers. Grab some bladderfish. There might be some water in the water thing. I will grab some anyways, just in case. You know, never mind. I'll just check because they give us 50 water anyways. Also, before we leave, we can plop this bad boy in there. How do we do that? Do I have to make a hatch? That is what I think I'm gonna have to do. Now, is it gonna let us do this though? Yeah, it is, so. Before we go, let's just plop in this egg, so maybe by the time we return, they would have hatched. Now I'm pretty... Do I just drop it? Damn, that's a big fucking egg. I wonder what that's gonna be. Oh, it's like moving too. But I'm pretty sure we can put like plants and shit here to like liven up the aquarium. So that could be something we could also do today. But what I really need to do is just stop talking. Although, it's kind of what I need to do as a Let's Player, you know? Fucking talk about fucking nothing because I have no friends. Anyways. Yeah, I need to focus. We need to go. I need to stop rambling. We need to get the fuck going. 23 minutes, and all I've done is talk. Moving out. Now, I remember this is kind of the optimal way of piloting, is using the cameras. We're kind of in some shallow water right now. That's fine. This big girl can take it. Take a little bit of a beating. There is a high chance that I have been here before as well. So hopefully it is new. I am kind of doubtful though. I feel like all the searching I've done out this way, there's a high, high chance that I've been to Lifebod 2. It's peaceful. Pretty peaceful. The ass end of her. I think I just did a little bit. It's a little love tap, and I think I did it again. Fuck. Maybe we'll find some more eggs while we're out as well. That'd be pretty nice. You know, I never really thought about it, but also out this way is a lot of fucking warpers. And I don't have any, like, weaponry. Although, like, I've never brought weaponry with me, but I just don't know what the fuck they're able to do to my submarine.
Seek fluid intake.
I didn't even fucking make... I didn't even grab the water. For fuck. And there's no fabricator in here. God damn it. Okay. We're gonna have to speedrun this. We're gonna have to get down there, get the shit, and get the fuck out of Dodge. What is that? Is that something I have to worry about? I think that might be a bad guy. Oh yeah, that's a bad guy. That's a crab. You fuck off. Oh, there's a lot of bad guys down here. I totally lost 100% track, or totally lost track of where the fuck this thing is. Are the crabs still on my tail? No. You know, I'm happy that they're not reapers. That would have been bad. Or warpers. That would have been also pretty bad. Fuck out of the way, chief. Thank you. Holy shit. Oh fuck. Fellas. Ladies and gentlemen. We are getting fucked up. I have nothing to... You wanna... Oh! Well, you hurt. You wanna fuck off, man? No, I cannot minus any more H2O. Okay, you just don't touch my ship. And I'll be out of your hair pretty quickly.
Okay. Flotation devices failed.
We're flooding. Evacuate.
Wait. I can reconfigure the O2 system to act as a bilge pump.
The what? A bilge pump?
It's working.
Just get this stuff.
Okay, oh,
fuck off, man. You douchebag.
The oxygen's going to run out in 30 minutes and we're 500 meters down.
Okay, we gotta get back. I'm thirsty. My guy is gonna fucking die.
Send a distress call and build whatever gear we can. Then we
creature attack. Yeah, I know. Don't worry. It cut off our PDA, unless it just ended and I didn't really hear. You know, that I think that's the first time I've ever listened to a PDA. So, you're fucking welcome. Did I listen to it? Not necessarily, because I was too fucking busy getting fucked up by the electric eel type thing. Okay, looks like we're clear. Rig for silent running. Holy fuck, what was that? Did I hit like a bone shark or something?
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Dude! Oh, I didn't have the fucking headlights on. That explains it. That fucking explains it. This is like the second time I've done that. I did that once in my Seamoth and fucking scared the absolute shit out of myself. The water is kind of brown. Okay, never mind. We are nowhere near the Aurora. Although there's also Reaper Leviathans this way. They're kind of everywhere, so best we can do is just pedal to the metal and get out of here, but then also our submarine will probably catch on fire, because I'm pretty sure that's kind of what happens. I don't need that here at the moment. Eve, please. 31 fucking minutes and I've done dickle. You know, I thought we had a pretty fucking good episode last time of just getting shit done, and I am back to my ways of doing fucking nothing. It's just like, I don't know where the fuck to go, necessarily. I just don't really remember. Although this is like about the same spot I got when I first played. So, I don't really know much beyond this. Other than like what I've learned from like watching other YouTubers when I was a lad, a small boy. Since this game came out quite a bit ago. Yes, I'm trying to work on the whole water situation, dude. Calm down. Okay. Okay, yes, I am getting food or water. Fucking calm down.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Our fucking... Is that good, you fuck? What a beta male needs water to survive. Wow. Couldn't be me. Now, I guess, since I don't really know necessarily what to do. Oh, no. I needed those. Fuck. God damn it. I did not mean to do that. Also got a Bulbo tree thing. Yeah. But we need some of you to eat and to put in the fucking bioreactor. Didn't mean to put my peepers in there. Fuck. Okay. What can we put in here exactly? Put like where's the planter? Put that there. Some big ass mushrooms. We could also get some creep vines. You know, a thing that we could also do is go to the good old scanner room here and get some creature eggs. Yeah, let's finish off the episode with getting some eggs and just making the aquarium look mint, you know? There's one... Yeah, no shit, dude. There's one in my fuck... what the fuck? You'd think that the scanner room would be able to tell that. That's one of those stinky boys. I have a feeling. Do I necessarily want a gasopod in my aquarium? Not necessarily. Okay, never mind. That's definitely a gasopod. What this fucking pussy-looking blister of an egg is, I couldn't tell you. How long does it, like, take for these to hatch? No, I don't really want any duplicates, really. I'm pretty certain that the one that we have at the moment is this thing right here, Jelly Ray. At least that's my only guess, really, because it's very fluorescent. And yeah, that's the only reason why I guessed it, really. It's because it's blue. And it's big. And we were also in the forest over there, so. Yeah, I already have you. I keep on forgetting to cook myself some food. Now that, because of the big eye is screaming peeper. No, already got one of you. Oh, thanks. Don't have one of you. I feel like that's gotta be a stalker egg. I could be wrong though. I don't know whether you need the clusters or just the vine sample to put in there. I'm not too sure, to be honest. So just drop that, I guess. Can I just drop fish in here? Oh, I can. What is it? Does it swim, though? I can just drop them in here. I feel like that's less fun, though. We'll see what type of eggs we got here first. Well, they'll probably be hatched by next episode. I could also go out looking for eggs, like, between episodes. I don't know if you guys would want me to do that, or if you'd rather me just wait. Let me know. Oh, I forgot to put the big boy in. Here we go.